I ought to have a parallel life, a sea of time, in which I would be able to remake those earlier journeys in the course of my present journey to Silos, to Lyon, to Oviedo. As it is, I must distill that reservoir of time from my own memory. But even if the appropriate images are evoked, they can never be enough. It is all about proximity, tangibility, running your fingers over the stone, and about the impossible, because what you really want by now is not another life, but a longer life. One in which you go round and round in the same circles of leave-taking and revisiting, until such time as you feel so sated and tired that you lie down in a nook of one of those chapels and slip into a dream of stone.
Thank you.